All right, well, today we're in Pennsylvania. We're in Bedford County. We're on this great stream in northern Bedford County. It's called Maple Run. A lot of brook trout in here. We've seen a bunch. I've already caught one. We're going to take a walk, probably another mile and a half downstream to get into some bigger fish. Stream's a little small up here since we're at the headwaters. It's about 8 a.m. in the morning. It's raining. Hopefully it's a good day.
We hunted a whole hour already.
Yeah, we've been out turkey hunting already this morning and didn't have any luck, so we decided to make a trip up here and do a little fishing.
Got very wet, so we came in. Oh, nice. Oh, you dropped him off.
That's five or six.
That's a very nice fish.
Yep.
He's got some good colors.
Yes, he does.
All right, back in the water.
Back in the water he goes.
Good job.
All right, your turn.
Okay, go ahead. There he is. Oh. Oh! Oh! You almost had that one.
Almost had it. Come on, baby.
He's in there.
Come on, baby.
Got him. Nice job.
Found the stimulator.
On the dry.
Yep. Stimulator. Yeah, he's all wrapped up in
the hand.
There he goes.
And we lost him. Nice one. Nice.
Look at that fish.
Nice. That was a good one. Look at that. That's a big one.
Took the stimulator right off the surface. So, look at him.
Bring him up here. Show us what it looks like. Look at the yellow on it. That's a nice one.
Look at him. I'd say he's a good 7-8 inches right there.
Yeah, he's a good one. See the blue on him? Like,
yep.
Look at the blue with the dots.
Yep.
He's sweet. All right, take him off, put him back.
Got him.
He's getting all tied up in the other fly. Moisture. Well, that was a big mosquito. That was a good one.
Yeah. Got it. It's a good fish, too. Yep. He took the bottom one. Copper John on the bottom. Stimulator up top. Copper John on the bottom. That's a really nice fish. Yeah. I knew there had to be one in there.
Look at that guy. That's
wow.
A really nice fish.
He's nice and fat too.
Yeah. Look at all the colors on him. He's so nice. Come back here.
Herschel's got him. That is a dandy of a fish right there. Look at him. Wow. Look at him.
Such a nice one.
Holy smokes. That's a dandy.
My hand's a little wet.
That's like, okay, now look at his head. You see how his head's bigger?
Yeah, he's mature.
His head's bigger than his body almost.
Look at the blue on him. That's sweet.
Now for some people that don't know, the reason that those fish, their fish, the head of these fish are bigger is because they're actually malnourished. Their heads are that get bigger, but their bodies don't get as big because they're that hungry. That's one.
That's why it's wild trout, they have to survive.
Yep.
Stockies, they get big because we feed them a ton.
Yep. Oh, here she got one.
Look at how, look at the colors on that bad boy.
It's a good one.
Pop that one right off.
He didn't bite it too hard, but I got him in. Look at the fins. Look at these things. Look how, like, they're.
Yeah.
Got the line of the black. It looks really good. We're going to put them back.